is Karl of Amazing Wizard Studios. You know what? I'm excited. It's because I'm anticipating to do the walkthrough on Mario Kart Double Dash on the Nintendo GameCube. I can't wait. I love Mario Kart games. In fact, I have that for the GameCube as well as Mario Kart DS for the Nintendo DS and Mario Kart Wii for the Nintendo Wii. And I eventually look forward to getting Mario Kart 7 for the Nintendo 3DS. But this video is going to be on the walkthrough on Mario Kart Double Dash on the Nintendo GameCube. It's where you play as two characters at the same time while you're driving a kart. There are four hidden characters in the game, and the walkthrough might not cover the time slots because I'm not so good at them, at least in Mario Kart Double Dash, and so it will cover only Grand Prix mode. That's alright. Anyway, here's my GameCube, and this is my game disc. This is the one in Mario Kart Double Dash for the GameCube. Yep. Lately, been focused on Burnout 2 Point of Impact for the GameCube, and just putting the Mario Kart Double Dash game disc into my GameCube console.
I know.
Alright, don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment future content from Amazing Wizard Studios. Also, if you have any questions, you can also email us at AmazingWizardStudios@gmail.com. This is Karl of Amazing Wizard Studios signing out. Peace.